seems. Number one test side. Hey, Ravi Shastri, get out from the Indian team. Get out. Get out. Sacking Anil Kumble and appointing that Ravi Shastri as a coach is like chucking out chicken biryani and bringing in Masranna. That's it. Before the series, conditions doesn't matter for this Indian cricket team. Conditions doesn't matter. We will be the best travelling side, it seems. Cricket is a gentleman's game. After watching Ravi Shastri's press conference and coaching, I became completely mental man. That's it. Worst fellow. Worst coach. Useless coach. He doesn't know C of coaching. The only C he knows of cricket is commentary. This is what happens if you appoint commentator as cricket coach. He doesn't know the assessment of the pitch. When spinners are supposed to play, he'll play fast bowlers. When fast bowlers are supposed to play, he'll play spinners. Wah! Wah! He destroyed Rahul's confidence. He destroyed all the players' confidence. Fuck all! In South Africa, he made a blunder by dropping Rahane. And same mistake in the first test of this series, he dropped Pujara and he made. See how he performed. I am not angry because losing. I'm angry because same fucking mistake from South Africa tour, same fucking mistake in the England tour. That's why I'm fuming. See, you can lose, but with a fight. And before the match, how he talks. Like as if he's the Shenshah of cricket. How he talks, only talk, no cock. 8 crores for developing the team, it seems. 8 crores for bullshit. Boka chala shwara bacha gandu. Sala. I have seen the worst coach of Indian cricket. Greg Laura Chappell. And this fella is Greg Chappell version 2. He is more toxic for Indian cricket team. Get him out. 8 crores for developing the team, it seems. 8 crores for developing the team. I don't understand why BCI pays 8 crores for this fellow. Useless coach. 8 crores completely down the drains. Completely down the rivers, like hills of fish, it's swimming 8 crores. Down the drains, down the gutter. In India, Asian Games gold medalist, Swapna Barman, Manjeet Singh, and all the other Himadas, all these medalist athletes deserves 8 crores because they are doing fighting for the country, fighting for the nation. Not like this Ravi Shastri, taking 8 crores and building big toppe. Toppe is building and he's fucking destroying the whole cricket team. Destroying the whole sport. Destroying it. Rest. Worst. Big mouth doesn't work. You said that this Indian team is under process and will develop as time goes by. What development? What load of development it developed? What load of shot it happened? Where it happened? Apart from Ajinkya Rahane, Pujara and Kohli, nobody can bat in the overseas conditions. Nobody. That Laura Karan, Chutke Bal, that 19-year-old fellow, is scoring 3 times than our all-rounder Hardik Pandya. And you're saying it's developing. Shit. Once in 7 game that Hardik Pandya performed and he's giving a press conference so much with so much ego and so much attitude and so much pride shows the mindset of Indian cricket. And that mindset comes from this Ravi Gandu Shastri. Comes from them. It comes from him. Ravi Shastri is surviving only because of Virat Kohli's greatness. That Virat Kohli is the most genuine player. But it's not possible. Virat can win you games, but can't win you series after series after series. Can't win you. He's also a human being. He's a very good batsman. But other players also should take responsibility. This was not such a great England team. We could have defeated them. We could have defeated them if we had Anil Kumble. I'm not joking. Not at least defeat, at least series draw. We could have fought and this team had the capability. But because of this Gandu Shastri, all dreams and all expectations, all down the drains, all down the garbage, all down the kachra.